Well, you know, I live right across from Pasta. And if you were to go, like, point straight at Admiralty from, you know, my house, and I'm assuming, you know, people in the hospital and the dam, that thing is 30 degrees towards town. And at about 22 degrees on the horizon. My house has blocked the...
Oh, look at the bad bedroom.
Let's see if I can look it up at the bedroom.
Well, see, this is not a fracture of tension. With fracture of tension, it's a flashing blue red yellow. I mean, this thing is a beautiful multicolored thing.
No, I mean, yeah, and you know, when you look up at the sky, it's not really any bigger than the any of the stars. Yeah. Well, yeah, this isn't anywhere near like that. This is just a little tiny thing. But it's just like flashing blue and red and yellow. And.
What does he think about the colors? I mean, you can see the colors with your naked eye almost.
Well, right now, no, it's bigger than that. It's bigger than a point of light. I mean, it's... Like I say, it would be the size of a star. I mean... No, well, and on the camera it comes through as an orb. Well, I have 16 minutes of some pretty interesting video.